For the reserve, where money comes by the truckload. But for investors in frozen mortgage funds, still nothing.
Income.
Darius Petchek has tens of thousands locked inside Perpetual. His plight isn't lost on the shareholders who showed up at today's annual meeting.
I sympathise with the people who are invested in Perpetual, but I can understand where difficulty is if the government guarantees investments in Perpetual.
The government won't extend its deposit guarantee to institutions not covered, but the head of the nation's biggest investment body believes it should do something.
What the government and the bank should do, with the support of the Reserve Bank, is to get in and find a way of providing some liquidity into these funds by buying their securities.
On some estimates, up to a quarter of a million accounts are now frozen. Pensioner groups want a partial thaw so those with an urgent need for money can get some of it.
Might be to assist children or grandchildren, as the case may be. Could well be for medical situations.
There are options being considered that will enable us to address some of the problems that specific contributors have been experiencing.
We can't afford to have any more rushed and bungled decisions.
Now the Prime Minister is testing how serious the funds are about getting government help. He's thrown down a challenge to submit to full regulation, like the banks, building societies and credit unions.